It's been more than five decades since the Apollo 11 mission when man first landed on the moon. And today, the next leg of this journey is literally on the move right now.
The Artemis 1 space launch system is slowly, and we mean slowly, moving into position on launch pad 39B. West 2's Michelle Meredith reports the mega rocket is getting ready for an important dress rehearsal.
It's a great day in NASA's history. On Thursday, crews at the Kennedy Space Center started the slow roll of Artemis 1 to the launch pad. Artemis is the rocket that will eventually help put man back on the moon, and sitting on top of the mega rocket is Orion, the spacecraft astronauts will call home on their journey.
That's one small step for man.
It's been over 50 years since the world watched, mesmerized by images of Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin beamed back to Mother Earth. Moving the Artemis to the launch pad is significant. Once on the pad, NASA will conduct what's called a wet dress rehearsal, a chance to make sure the Artemis fuels up properly, go through the countdown, and test steps needed to scrub a launch.
Space flight's inherently risky, so you got to do it right every time. You know, I think about my laptop computer at home, how many times I have to reboot it. We can't reboot this rocket. It has to work perfect. It has to work the way we planned.
Believe it or not, on the rocket will also be three recycled engines that were used on various shuttle missions. The Artemis uses four.
Among the four engines that are installed for this first mission, they logged a total of 25 flight missions individually on the space shuttle program. So they're seasoned veterans, ready to go again.
There's no hard date when the Artemis will be ready to go, ready to launch NASA's next chapter to the moon and beyond. But the earliest possible date is May of this year. Michelle Meredith, West 2 News.
Taking a live look now at Kennedy Space Center. It's only a 4-mile trip from the vehicle assembly building to the launch pad, but it could take anywhere between 6 to 12 hours to get there because the crawler has to move so slowly.